pressing by Penny. And Penny's got the better of him. And it is John Penny who takes his first victory in the Toyota Finance 86 Championship.